We're also learning a little bit more regarding a bus situation that happened in Midtown. Tucson police say a pedestrian was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries after getting hit by a SunTran bus. This happened Wednesday night on Speedway near Main Avenue. The road closed for quite some time, but has since reopened.